dear friends, and welcome. Thank you for joining us this evening. It's a pleasure to see so many of you here. We planned this thing for 50 people to come, so I think there may be a couple more people who may still show up. This event is a fundraiser for the National Baha'i Fund and our temple in Chile. This is organized and planned by the Ruhi 10. There are 11 members, and they decided to do a service project. And so they came together, and you are here, and hopefully it will be carried out per your expectation. Enjoy the food, socialize. There'll be music and prayers, and you'll see the staff here. They are well trained. Don't forget the big tip. There's the fun box. And when you write the checks, please make it to the Portan Baha'i Fund, the sponsoring assembly for this. Tonight, what we are going to see is we are going to start with prayers and performance by a talented family. The Najafis are here tonight. Afterwards, we are going to have dinner. And enjoy your dinner. After the dinner, what we are going to have is two short presentations. One is about the National Baha'i Fund. The other one is about Chile. And then after that, we'll have tea and dessert. I hope you all enjoy the dessert that's planned for you. And then after that, we have two very talented musicians also here tonight with us. Farshad and Bashir. And that pretty much wraps up the evening. Anything else you would like to know? Well, for those of you who may not be familiar, there's a bathroom here and there's a bathroom upstairs, just in case if you need it. And that's it. Did I forget anything? The